Then the Lord answered Job out of the whirlwind and said, who is this that darkens the counsel by words without knowledge? Gird up now your loins like a man, for I will demand of you and answer you me. Where were you when I laid the foundations of the earth? Declare if you have understanding. Who has laid the measures of it, if you know, or who has stretched the line upon it? Whereupon are its foundations fastened, or who laid the cornerstone? When the morning stars sang together and all the sons of God shouted for joy, or who shut up the sea with the doors when it broke forth as it had issued out of the womb? When I made the clouds in a garment and the thick darkness a swaddling band for it, and broke up for my decreed place and set the bars and doors. And he said, thus far shall you come, but no farther, and here shall thy proud waves be stayed. Have you commanded the morning since thy days and caused the day spring to know its place, that it might take hold of the ends of the earth, that the wicked might be shaken out of it? It is turned like clay to the seal, and they stand like a garment. And from the wicked their light is withheld, and the high arm shall be broken. Have you entered into the springs of the sea? Or have you walked in search of the depths? Lord thy God, we thank you for your grace and your mercy in light of your magnitude and strength and power. Oh, the fear of the Lord is the beginning of strength. The fear of the Lord is a fountain of life to turn one away from the snares of death. Oh, Lord God, may we have a greater understanding of how huge you are, how large and how powerful you are. And what is man that you are mindful of him, or the son of man that you should visit him? We love you, Lord. Thank you for your grace and mercy. And thank you for Jesus and his shed blood on the cross. In Jesus' name, amen.